write about our mission. I talked during American Education Week about what it means to be a teacher and what it means to be an educator. And how do we open doors? And people pay tribute to each other. I get hundreds of emails when we do this. How do you open the door for each child's future? Or how do you know someone that does? These are posted so that everyone can see them in our organization. We call them door openers. But something that we talk about, and it was mentioned yesterday, we hire for mission. We ask very key questions. I used to slide people our mission statement. I'd say, Kelly, what does this mission statement mean to you? And people would say, I love opening the door to each child's future. And they could buffalo you with emotion. But now when I say, our mission of opening the door to each child's future is really, really important to us. What's something you've done in the last year that shows me you have the tenacity, the fortitude, to join our team and be part of making that mission a reality while you get better answers that way? So making sure that we talk about our mission, each and every one of us, whether we're hiring a custodian, a food service worker, a bus driver, or a teacher, we ask that question. Listen to how we onboard, and tell me if you see a sense of mission.